The Prime Minister, Robina Nabanja, and her host were locked in a closed door. However, she briefed the media on a wide range of issues that had been discussed, including trade and other bilateral relations.
Just bilateral relations. We had a number of discussions on how to strengthen our friendship, our relationship.
Nabanja congratulated Rwanda for being selected as the first African country to host the Women Deliver Conference. She says that Rwanda has made strides in women emancipation.
For example, you have 62% of women in parliament. That's a big step forward. Uganda is still 37, and many other countries are even lower.
According to Nabanja, Uganda is on the right path in women empowerment. Nabanja also extended an invitation to the Prime Minister of Rwanda to Uganda to experience the beauty of the Pearl of Africa.
As you can see, I'm a woman and I'm a Prime Minister. We have the Vice President who is a woman, we have the Speaker of Parliament, the first Deputy Prime Minister is a woman, the third Deputy Prime Minister is a woman. We have 37% women in Parliament, we have 36% women in Cabinet. We have 50-50 women who are permanent secretaries.
Nabanja is in Kigali at the invitation of the Rwandan Prime Minister to bolster ties between the two countries. Report compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.